So Dave has the same problem that Alice, Bob, and Carol also had. If he uses a simple or a naive algorithm to solve shortest tour, then this algorithm will not deliver an acceptable running time. Because what a simple algorithm would do to solve shortest tour is that algorithm would simply try all possible orderings for the houses. So what I just asked you to fill out in the last quiz, the computer would just go through all possibilities of saying this is the first house to visit, this is the second house to visit, and then go to the following house as the third house, and so on. So we do not even need to go deep into the details to see that this algorithm will quickly fail once the number of houses grows, because the number of possible orderings here will grow enormously with n, where n is the number of houses. So let's do a little quiz to make this more explicit. So what I would like you to tell me is if we had 5 houses to visit, not counting the base where we start from and get back to, but 5 houses where we can decide in which order to visit them. How many different ways are there to visit 5 houses? And then how many different ways are there to visit 10 houses? And you're going to need a program or calculator for figuring out at least the second one. The first one you can probably do in your head, but for this one you already need a computer to calculate the number.